I have shared with them that I can only pick nine, and I have so many more that were definitely able and worthy to receive the awards, but our times will come. Okay, I first want to call up Sophia Castro Duarte. Sophia is receiving this award for math. She definitely has an insight to math, and she's very interested in math. And at math night, I noticed she just plowed away. She's a very scholarly student in math, and she definitely deserves to receive that award. My second student is Ariana Aguilera. Definitely a student that is always just doing whatever she's supposed to be doing. She's a quiet one, but when you look over at her, she's got her work going. Brandon Newman. His eyes on everything and always first to share with me what's going on. So I feel like I have more than two eyes in my classroom. It's very helpful and very respectful. Get his work done and he'll be on task, but he makes sure that everyone in the classroom is taken care of before he turns to himself. All right, Ryan. Ryan is Mr. Smiles. He's always got a joyous attitude, very helpful, very respectful, very responsible. I can always just call on him and he probably could leave my class if I needed to step away. And Naomi, another helpful one. She's got her eyes open in class, always letting me know things that are good and maybe not so good at times. She's a hard worker and just definitely just helps the students with whatever they need to be doing. Probably like my little mommy in the class. Mayhul Fanny, model student. Oftentimes the children will hear me say, if you need to know what we're doing or how you should be looking, look over at Mayhul. Just always respectful, responsible, right on task, and great. Great to have in the class. Chris, you. Chris is another one that is very responsible, always on task. I can look over at her and she's doing exactly what she needs to be doing, and she's a good leader for the class.